Hey, what's up everyone and welcome to my channel Aqua Splendor. My name is Nicole Marion and on this video we'll do the setup, the instruction, the guide, the calibration for the Jebao auto-dosing pump. This is the Dp-4 auto-dosing pump Jebao. And so we'll do first the calibration and then we'll do the instruction how to set up the dosing. So the first thing that you need to have before doing the calibration of the dosing pump, you need to have like just a bottle of filled with water. This is tap water. They said that you should use like RDI water, but honestly, I have no clue why you should use that. I don't see any difference it could make. You can use like a bottle with a hundred mark with the 100 millimeters like this. This is usually what we have in the kitchen. You can use that because it's just there's a 100 millimeter mark. Important. But what I did is like I just bought on Amazon more like a precise cylinder. So you can see there's the 100 millimeter mark. So this is specifically for made for this kind of setup. And after this, you need like obviously the air tube like this. Personally, I use this kind of stuff. I never had any issue with that. It's like it's super smooth, super flexible. It worked pretty well, so I recommend this if you're looking for one. And after this, you can start to do the calibration. So the first thing that you need just before doing the calibration, you see those pumps. Try to open all of them and just look inside of them, because it might happen that you have like the yellow silicone during the transport and over time. You might have like the silicone like just stuck with one of the three cylinders that is inside of the pump. So make sure like you just unstuck with your finger those things. And because it happened like there is like some confusion why it's not working. Well, that's because why. So just open all of them and just make sure like they are all correct. After that it's done, you can use... we need like there's air inside of the tube. So we need to get rid of the air. So what you can do... personally, one of the tricks, because it's like just mostly easy, I just have the tube like this. This is what I use. Like I have like a flexible tube. This is my dosing bottle for my aquarium, and just make sure that the end of the tube is in the bottom of the bottle, so you don't want any air that goes like inside of this. So what I do, if you open. I'm gonna do the calibration for one, but it's just I'm gonna auto run this to fill the tube with water. So you'll see. I'm gonna press one and I'm gonna set yes, up arrow. So you can see that there's obviously some air that are stuck, that all of this is air, and you need to get rid of this. So make sure like you run just a pre-calibration, if you like to say, like this. And you can sometimes see there's like air stuck like over there. So I'm gonna wait until it really fill like this. And just wiggle a little bit the tube, because sometimes there's like air that are stuck in this area. So you just wiggle the tube like this. And sometimes it will just like get rid of the air. So you can see right now while I was speaking, it seemed to be fine. There's no air inside of this. So the next thing you need to do is just I'm gonna stop the pump over there. There we go. So I'm gonna put that back in a bottle of water. And one thing you make I need to mention is like if you do this, this is wrong. Like you shouldn't run the tube inside of the cylinder, because this is all of this is the volume that takes place inside of the cylinder. So instead of putting like this, it's gonna not calibrate correctly. So you can use like just a clip like this, and I'm going to stick it like so, and there we go. So I just make sure like the tube is like just over the 100 millimeter mark, so you're gonna have like a more proper calibration like this. Alright, so now this is done, we can set up the calibration. So you can press, just open by pressing like the middle button, the up, and you're gonna have the calibration menu. So this is all the pump. You can have eight pump if you buy another one. So I'm gonna use only this one for this example. So this is already select. You can select like this, and I press middle button. And after this, all you have to do, like this is alright. This is alright. Alright, so I can press the. I can press the up button, like so. So right now I'm gonna fill the cylinder, and once it's done, I'm gonna press the up button to make it stop. So I'm gonna just watch until it goes to the 100 millimeter mark. Alright, so we're getting pretty close. I'm gonna prepare. I'm looking just with my head and stop. There we go. So right now this pump is calibrated, so you can press the middle button, and you can select one of the other prompts to calibrate. So this is just an example for this. So now we can jump to the how to set up this. So just pretend this is your whatever that you are dosing. So I'm gonna just press escape and just pretend this. So just pretend this is like inside of your aquarium. I'm gonna just remove the water actually. And there we go. So the first thing you can do to set up the, I don't know if you can see, like this. Alright. So the first thing you can do is just press the middle button. So you can set the date and time. Press middle again. So you can set up like with the upper arrow the date. And just like so, you can just change the date. So for me, it's that date is like super fine. You can, so after this, you press the middle button and you can reach the hour. And this is actually good for me. You can just use the arrow like so. But for me, it's already all done, so I don't really need to do that. So press the middle button to set program. Button, middle click. I'm gonna select this one, the pump number one. So this is you say like one like this, is you can set up like every during a day, you can set up like every hour it will dose this. So this is what it says. So I just dose one time per day, so like this. So for me it's fine. So I press the dose click. After this, you can have like let's say you want to dose every week, every 3 day, every 4 day, up to you. For me it's like every day, so I'll just put zero like this. So this is one of the options that you can use. Press middle to click. After this, you have the volume. So right now, this is like was actually for my alkalinity of my roof aquarium, and it was set to 2D1. So you can use the up button, but you cannot answer you each the 9. You cannot go like higher. So if you want to have like 4 over there, you have to just select the left arrow and then use the arrow like so. After this, you have the dosing time. So I dose my stuff at 12 at noon. So you can just set up like at 1 p.m., 2 p.m., whatever, or during the morning. That's like up to you. So I'm gonna set up at midday, like so. And that's pretty much it. Like, it's like really that simple. So after this, you can set up for individual each pump like this. So I hope this video is like a super short, super on point. And if you like this video, please leave me a like. And if you want to enjoy more content of this kind of stuff, so just subscribe. And thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.